Oh, hi, Jalen.
Dr. Jura, there are these bumps on my skin.
Oh, I see. Follow me this way, please. Just lay on one of the beds over there. I see. You have these weird things on your skin. Let me take a blood sample.
Okay.
Okay. I'll send this to the main hospital to get a diagnostic. Oh, the diagnostics must be back. Oh no. I better go tell Jalen. Jalen, I'm sorry. The diagnostics came back, and you have skin cancer. I don't have any supplies to treat you here, and it takes too long to get supplies from the main hospital. But there is a legend of an Amazonian king who can tell me where to find a plant that can cure diseases. I'm gonna try and find this guy and cure your cancer. I'll be back soon. Now to find this plant that can cure Jalen's cancer. Whoa, there's something lit up over there. Better check it out. Whoa.
Halt! I'm the Amazonian king!
Hi there. Do you know of a plant that can cure skin disease?
Yes, I believe so. There's an ancient mushroom in the jungle that can cure any disease. Take the book in the chest over there.
Okay, thanks. Skin disease. Skin disease cure. In the Amazon jungle near here, there is an ancient mushroom. This mushroom grows half animals, half plants. These mooshrooms produce a milk. This milk can cure the skin disease. Huh, must be the right thing. Thank you, king. Okay, now I can find the plant. And the book said to find the mushroom in the jungle. So I guess I'm looking for an obscure plant in the jungle. Whoa, what's that? Oh my goodness. This has to be it. It's a huge mushroom. And here are the mooshrooms that can give me the milk, but how do I get the milk? I need something to carry it in. Okay. Got a bucket. Alright. Yeah! I got milk! Now I can go cure Jalen. I gotta go tell Jalen the good news. Jalen! Jalen! I found the Amazonian king, and he told me where to find a huge mushroom, and there were mooshrooms, and I got milk from them, and the milk can cure you. Here, drink this.
Okay.
It'll cure your cancer. You're cured!
Yay, I'm cured!
That's great!
Great job, Jared!
Ooh, you did it!